Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Retransmission, segment 4, acquiring contemporaneity. It has been 99 days since the great catastrophe. The messenger speaks.
On the 21st day of December 2012, Desmond activated the global Aurora Borealis device and protected the Earth from the sun's deadly coronal mass ejection. On the 21st day of December 2012, humanity carried on without a care in the world. People went to work, people went to school, and people went to the well for water. On the night of December 21st, 2012, as the sun set on their days, humankind went to bed. Then, on the morning of December 22nd, 2012, humankind was graced with yet another morning. They never knew that on the previous day, the world almost ended. We thought that would have been enough. And it was, until it wasn't. Time is unyielding. It always corrects itself. The language of time works in many ways, two of which you can understand, as you are now. Linear continuity is a simulation that allows for variations, Within the linear continuity, there are nodes, choke points, moments where algorithms converge the flows of superposed possibilities to a single moment where only one absolute truth is possible. Paths are fluid. Continuous. Nodes are static. Changeless. And the wave function collapses the paths into nodes which branch out, again and again. And again. And so I wonder, can you feel the wave collapsing, trying to course correct Desmond's act of defiance? The incoming node needs the world to end. The algorithms have been carving the flow of possibilities towards that end for over 100 years now. A labyrinth of trenches filled with mud and mustard gas. Families cowering in fear as V2s vaporize their dwellings. Fire born from the bellows of the Los Alamos laboratory, fueling global catastrophes. The Serpukhov 15 incident of 1983. The doomsday clock, tucked away in an office at the University of Chicago, its needle moving as the years go. The node is near. Perhaps you knew. Perhaps you felt it too. That the world is closing in on you.
Merveille, Jesus. Thank you. here.
I will return it later.
At Heriet, Nejem.
Yes.
Thank you.
Boom. Boom. I need it.
Stop you right there.
They will attack on sight here.
Die, die!
Hey, wait! Ha!
Die!
Oh.
Are you supposed to move?
Hey! Wait a minute.
Worms can help. Alarm! Follow me!
Something's wrong.
Wait a sec.
Huh?
Grab the net!
Do not expose yourself, honey!
By Abed!
We are
Hadi, stop!
Hey!
You are dead!
Keep the net safe.
Brothers! Shoot! I must get away!
Your time has come!
Shit! What got into it?
Stay with me!
Here, Heru taught.
Whoa. Is heavily guarded.
Wait a sec.
You are mine!
I will drop you!
Come! I can take him down!
Just do my duty. As pleased as that might be.
He's in range!
You will not escape!
Join the dead!
Hey, hold on!
Wait a minute!
Hey, stop!
What are you looking for today?
The harbor master, Zervos.
Do not ask about him. The guards killed him.
Care for some dates? Finest in the area. Same ones the brewery uses for its famous beer.
I am just looking. You know about a man named Zervos?
Zervos? The harbor master is dead.
Good day for business?
Not half bad. What are you looking for today?
For Zervos, the harbor master. Do you know where to find him?
You are looking for who? Why? I don't know him. I heard he was dead. Why are you bothering about him? He was a good man.
A good man? So you do know him?
I don't. I just heard others say it. Leave me be.
I'm still looking for Zervos.
I told you already. I don't know anything. Leave me be.
Hey! You want some fish or what?
I am looking for Zervos, the harbor master.
Oh! I heard Safeto gutted him.
Good day to you, Neb.
You look like a strapping sword. Looking to improve your armor?
Long night?
Very. Sorry. What are you interested in?
At the moment, I'm looking for Zervos.
The harbor master? Of course. Zervos is... away.
Away?
Yes, he's gone to Letopolis. Attracted by the promise of a new life.
Then he is not dead.
Dead? Why would you think he was dead?
I am just looking. You know about a man named Zervos?
The harbor master? Huh. Why are you asking about him?
I have heard he is missing. In hiding? Perhaps dead.
What would you do if Sefetu put a price on your head?
Ah, I see. I am not one of Sefetu's men.
I don't know anything about it. I don't stick my neck out. I have nothing to tell you. Finest metalwork in Sais! Any metalwork you need done?
I'm still hunting for Zervos.
Hunting? Sorry, I cannot tell you anything.
Imposed in town after dusk.
That old mute was skulking around again.
Isn't he from some rich family?
Maybe. Maybe that's why no one has chased him out of town.
I think he lives up at the Tahaka estate.
By order of Sefetu, a curfew is imposed in town after dusk.
Do I need to deal with you?
By order of Sefetu, a curfew is imposed in town after dusk.
Another imbecile.
No one on the streets after dark, by order of Sefetu.
Would kill himself.
How are you keeping?
As best I can. I'm tired of hiding.
There is a stranger in the market asking about you.
What? Who is he? Is he one of Sefetu's curs?
I do not know. I do not think so. He wears an old-fashioned badge.
We are not fighting men. You can take the bounty off my head.
I am not one of Sefetu's men. I am searching for Zervos, on behalf of Hakuf.
Good. I am Zervos, mighty harbormaster of Sais. Forced to hide on my own docks.
Why is Sefetu after you?
That dog. He is strangling the whole town.
Taxes us to death!
He burned my cousin's farm.
That's right!
I've been doing what I can, helping people hide their imports and exports. What Sefetu does not see, he cannot tax.
And he figured it out.
His men raided my business and my house. But I hid my records on my felucca. If they haven't found my boat yet, they soon will.
I'll see what I can do.
I would prefer to have it back in one piece, but if you must destroy it, go carefully. Sefetu's men watch the harbor like hawks.
Stop right there! Best not to draw attention here.
No.
Rip you to shreds. If it moves, kill it.
What are you
doing here?
What?
Die, worm. Suffer for that!